Career Education Day, odnosno Dan karijera, tradicionalno je događanje na RIT Croatia koje omogućuje izravnu komunikaciju gospodarstvenika i studenata za izgradnju mreže poslovnih kontakata, održavanje intervjua, pronalazak stručne prakse, sezonskih poslova i stalnog zaposlenja.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning and welcome. It's really my pleasure to welcome you all to the 15th, and yes, 15th annual RIT Croatia Career Event, Career Education Day 2015.
Matično sveučilište RIT diljem je svijeta poznato po obrazovanju usmjerenom na razvoj karijere i praktičnih znanja kako bi studenti, kada diplomiraju, bili potpuno spremni na poslovni svijet koji ih očekuje.
This is really the opportunity for our students to get jobs, to meet employers, and to have the opportunity to get co-ops, and ultimately we know those co-ops yield jobs after graduation.
I think students are given the basic hard technical skills that they'll need to survive and thrive in the business environment, but they're also, these skills are supplemented with soft skills that students receive, analytical as well as intuitive skills. This allows them to develop skill sets that are transferable among, between many different industries.
I think that our students need more than only lectures in the classroom. They even need more than hands-on experience in our labs. So the Career Education Day gives them an inside view of what it's going to be like once they have the diploma, once they get to a job interview, and finally once they get a job.
Prvi smo u regiji uveli ovakav tip aktivnosti. Ove godine smo u Dubrovniku obilježili 15 godina dana karijera. Na tom svom događaju okupili više od 300 sudionika, studenata i predstavnika renomiranih tvrtki iz Hrvatske i regije. Evo što o danu karijera kažu naši partneri.
This is another great opportunity to showcase Hilton Imperial. Actually, a great opportunity to meet young people who are into careers in the hospitality, to showcase what Hilton offers, what actually Hilton Imperial offers, and what Hilton Worldwide offers. We meet young people, we discuss with them, and we actually create an opportunity for them within the company.
Seeing that I'm an RIT alumni, it's been very interesting to kind of experience career education days from the other side, as in, let's say, a potential employer or interviewer. The students definitely met our expectations. They have a very diverse set of skills. They were able to kind of portray specifically what interested them. So overall, really good experience. I think that we'll definitely be coming back next year and all the years afterwards.
A evo što kažu studenti.
So today I represented the company and the Career Education Day, which was a great experience for me because I got the opportunity to represent the company.
I really enjoyed both of my co-ops and I learned a great deal of team working and managerial skills.
Career Education Day is an amazing opportunity to network with the people from my fellow studies.
It was challenging for me in the beginning because on my own at the reception of this 5-star hotel.
We got some insight in the current state of the labor market and we got some really useful advices for our careers in the future.
RIT-ev program stručne prakse ujedno je jedan od najvećih i najstarijih u svijetu i njime se godišnje usmjerava više od 3500 studenata prema gotovo 2000 poslodavaca u SAD-u i diljem svijeta. Samo u Hrvatskoj od 1997. do danas naši su studenti odradili prakse u trajanju od više od 300 godina i to za više od 3000 kompanija. Interna istraživanja pokazuju izrazito zadovoljstvo kompanija našim studentima i stoga ne čudi što ih se svake godine sve više i više pojavljuje na danu karijera u potrazi za budućim zaposlenicima.